all the time easy, like I wouldn't be tired.
Yeah.
Now I was just...
As soon as I hit like 20 even, that's fucking young. I started, you know, I can't stay up unless I'm on a drug.
Unless I had like caffeine, Red Bull or some shit.
Not even. That's too weak. I've been on too many uppers. I used to know this Spanish guy from Spain, and he fucking used to take a Marlboro Red and rip out with his teeth the filter and smoke it like that without the filter in it. Yeah, that's pretty fucked up. Back when I smoked, that was painful to watch.
Fucking get throat cancer from looking at him, mate.
Oh yeah. I used to buy them on occasion when I thought I was a tough cunt when I was a kid. Not even lying. It felt tough. Smoking one of them was like, fuck yeah.
What?
When I was a kid, like, when I was like 17. I used to buy Marlboro Reds when I thought I was tough. Like, I'd feel tough smoking a Marlboro Red. It is a pretty fucking big achievement, but... Was that a chicken that walked past?
Yeah, mate.
Oh.
What's the chickens in this, mate?
I love the chickens, eh? They're so funny. There's this, you know, like, offline, you know, this other servers. You can have, like, zombie chickens in it. You can make them, it's real crap.
What are they used for? They're used to just fucking throw people off balance, like, off guard and shit.
Mate, they can block off
shots. It's just like having a tree. Really?
Yeah, man.
I don't know why they put them in the game. Maybe for the kids, so they can have a laugh at nothing.
Yeah.
It's fucking Gaben. Fucking the cameras, man.
I fucking hate Gaben. He's a fucking jerk.
They should put like Jaguars in the game or fucking.
It can't all be so weird. All these fucking skins.
If you go into like pit or something, there's a line waiting for you that needs you.
Chickens actually Gaben.
You just stab them all for it, if they are.
Nah, I reckon a fucking... We'd need the Negevs if not lions came in. I can spray it at that cunt's face.
Lock and load.
Do you swallow? Anybody?
What?
Do you swallow?
What are you implying?
Fucks, do you swallow cunt?
There's literally no one I can fucking smoke with on. They're all in bed.
Yeah.
It's fucked. I was just looking at my phone.
I'm just trying to make my sandwich. And I keep coming back and I'm safe.
Fuck. Yeah. Why don't you just come over and smoke fucking meth with me? Oh shit.
I don't even have a passport.
Meth.
Baby Steve.
Big baked chicken.
Wow. Oh my god.
I can eat your sandwich, you fat fuck.
Alright, let's get sober and done with.
I wanna make some food, man.
Someone buy me orp, I need sandwich. No.
What for?
There's another one there.
He's dead. Fuck.
Oh, tag 27.
Come on, Marlboro. Show him your manliness.
Staying with
it. Go. Bomb has been planted.
Bomb.
Defusing.
Well, I forgot to buy a kit.
Oh no, you ain't mate. I'm playing on the screen now, it's just depressing.
Shot. Yeah.
Yeah.
They're like a little crocodile.
I love that. Whoa, that's a legit. I could taste the pseudo in it. It is the worst when the fucking get that taste.
Oh,
mate, that sounds so healthy.
Fuck, I'm choking off that shit.
I'll wear a bond down, right? It's me.
Oh, I actually.
Oh,
I can't
even.
I fucking did the biggest blow. Whoa. Now I'm up.
Oh, right, so
don't go that way.
I just fucking zoned out.
Shit.
Up here, is there any?
One more. Sound the fuse. Ah, we hit
the fuse.
Rip.
Oh, it was right in front of me. What the fuck?
I'm like, fuck, four losses in a row.
That's so fucked up.
Shit.
Don't worry, let the clonazepam kick in. Oh, 62.
Kicked in, alright.
How many did you take? Like, how many milligrams?
Probably about two.
Oh, only two?
Oh, that's like just over the evening. I've taken about four or five.
Oh, that would have. They kick in like. Yeah. Like they add on to each other.
Yeah, now I'm real hungry because I took some quetiapine as well.
You sound like so happy, like. I know that feeling. I can just hear it in your voice. Like, oh, fuck. Makes me want it.
Yeah. I want your cock so bad. Okay?
No,
give it to me.
You don't even understand the feeling he's going through right now. It's the best feeling you'll ever feel in your life. Oh my god. The way you're slurring your words and everything, it's just fuck.
Oh, I can't even.
Oh my god.
I can't even fucking talk.
Listen
probably.
To that. Yeah, I'm feeling it myself while you talk, I'm telling you.
This is
rolling my head thinking, oh.
Shit.
No joke, cunt.
Listen, hey, call
someone
me a pussy,
me up,
cunt.
Oh, you don't boost yourself anymore.
Nah.
Barrel.
Oh, fuck. I'm glad that you're here right now.
What are you
because
doing?
If I didn't have you, I wouldn't have any fucking feeling of benzos.
Yeah.
And I haven't even got any on me, so your voice is soothing me. It's making me think and meditate on benzo. I am benzo, I am one.
With the benzo. I mean, <that funny?
laughs> With the benzo, fuck yeah, I like it. I love it. Your voice turning me right on with that fucking euphoria.
Fuck.
Don't worry, just feel the. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Just talk shit and relax.
I just need to get to fucking, what was it, 16 is it?
Yeah, it's two
Let's
more.
Let's do this.
Let's do this now.
Come you guys on, motivated?
Scamming. 4 AM, but yeah.
Scamming? I want you to relax that much that you get headshots. That always happens when you're on benzos. You can play like a wild
benzos.
Man. Just relax with the focus.
Even sometimes you try too hard. Just fucking fail.
Dude, story of my life.
Oh, Bella trying to get
bullshit.
Some. Blue, mate.
You scared them and living fuck out of me.
Someone called a radar on top of that sweet.
I won't be scared of a big Tongan, but if I see a little fucking ant, I'm gonna scream. I hate insects.
I need a fart. Oh.
Blue. Scamming.
Grenade out.
Obama. Clonazepam.
Yeah, man, I'm seeing my sandwich.
Yeah, fucking. You better be listening. Fucking.
Motivated to get.
I've got this mate of mine. And
yeah.
It is up the road, but she's into meth that much that if I brought meth over the fire and surprised him, it wouldn't be a surprise to him and he'd just tell me to fuck off. So that's the only guy I could smoke with right now. And it's not even a surprise, but it is a surprise, you know what I mean?
I wanna fucking suck you off already.
Fuck.
Oh shit.
They're not dealing with me, actually.
I'm talking that much fucking shit. How am I still alive? Why hasn't someone shot me yet?
Nah.
Nah, yeah, I like you as a person, you seem pretty chill though.
Always.
See, look, I like the older people. Fuck. All these fucking 12-year-old kids, you're just so annoying, man.
They're fucking cunts, I swear.
I prefer to talk to 40-year-olds than 12-year-olds.
You call me 40, guy.
Fuck, I'm not quite 40. See, I prefer that.
But no, you're right, I usually prefer older people to talk to.
Mate,
at least in the 20s.
I'm fucking 7.
Oh, you've deleted mouth kick.
Kicked, bye.
Nah, he smokes Marlboro Reds, we can't kick him. If he's 7, he's a hardcore
cop. I smoke Paul Mall Reds, fuck it, 7 Marlboro Reds, it's fucking hard.
That makes me gag. Paul Mall, that's like the cheap shit. The long ones
are. Yeah,
see,
the thing is, I used to smoke the real, like, B&H, but then they made me choke too much.
The gold packet.
Don't make me choke.
They were the best when they had the gold packet, it looked so posh.
B&H,
yeah.
They were all on smoke.
Screaming and making me motivated to make
blue.
A sandwich.
Winnie Blue were my faves.
Yeah.
I love Winnie Blue.
I smoke Winnie's a lot too, eh? Hey, we're good.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Movement over here where I am, I can hear footsteps.
I need to do over
sauce.
My dad for some clients, eh?
So tasty.
Fuck off, man.
Hey.
Stick a gun to his head now and demand 4 clonos.
I fucked your kick.
Give me my drugs.
Oh, that's you. You killed him. I thought you died.
Yeah, I saw him throw a fucking smoke out.
Let's do this. You fucking nutter.
Get you to feel it.
You're fucking crazy, cunt.
GG, guys. Been a pleasure.
What a fucking game.
We did it.
Silver 3. Yeah.
Started on Silver 3 and then I got up to Noble 1.
It's fun, it's chilled.
Oh, that's just my fuck around account when I'm really, really fucked.